All right, we got some new pegs. Today we got 80 grip rider foot pegs. So let's see what these are. These are going to be for the street bob. And then we did get those in black. Check that out. Let's see, on this video we're going to be installing these foot pegs. Last night we installed the fairing, had it painted over at Durango Harley. So that turned out nice. Now, let's see what's in here. Oh, and we did put these new grips. I should have did a video. They were pretty simple. Wow, they sent these. I guess these are for the rear, I would guess. That's cool. I didn't order for the rear. These can't be for the rear. No, these are for the front. So you go in like this. You gotta... We'll figure this out. Let's see. I would think I'm gonna guess you're going to have to take these off. Two, 3, 4. See what I tell you. Then they already put Loctite on here, so insert that in there. I wish I can put it in there. Okay. Now, all the hardware they sent to us. So fairing looks pretty badass. We have a seat coming. We're going to do the stage one, hopefully this next week. A lot of changes coming to this bike. I'm also painting these right here. You see there, that chrome I'm painting them. There we go. So that one's ready to go on. Let me see, I've got these here. I think I could just pop that off. Just like that. Okay, same thing, you got that spring in there. The spring's gonna go in there. Right here, this little hole. And just put it right back in. You got another little hole down there. Put it right back in there. Boom. You got a little clip right here. Put that back around. trying to get a screwdriver. Okay, it's on. I guess I could adjust that any way I wanted it. But you can always take this off and adjust it. Because you don't want your feet. Wow, it does feel good. Turn it a little bit. Okay, and then we'll do the exact same on the other side, and I'll come back with the video with the other one installed. So I did adjust it. I just took these off, moved it. So on this one, I'm just going to put this on first, and then we'll adjust it when it's on there. So that. That came off, this, and this new screw. Bike's too close for it. That damn thing went flying somewhere. Okay, now I gotta find the damn clip. I'll come back once I find it. Okay, got it on there. Now, put this on. Put the screw in. And we'll put it where we need it. Let's see. I'm going to come back a little bit. But this way. I mean, these things, they're really comfortable. That's easy. Easy install. I think it needs to come. Still needs to come back a little bit. That'll make a lot easier. Heck, I'm gonna change this. We'll do another video on that. I think we'll be good. Tighten everything down. Cool. That's it. That looks really good. Gonna do the same with the back ones I got. Looks good. Now we'll do a video on that. Primary cover.